Bismillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to Amazed by the Quran, a series in which I share with you things I find amazing about the Quran. Today's gem that I want to share with you is, I find it really epic, just the subtlety of the Quran and how it switches from the smallest little detail in Allah describing a scene. So I'll walk you through it. It's the end of Surah As-Saffat. Allah says, وَلَقَدْ سَبَقَتْ كَلِمَتُنَا لِعِبَادِنَا الْمُرْسَلِينَ, that our word, our instruction and our decision has already come to pass for our slaves that were sent as messengers. إِنَّهُمْ لَهُمُ الْمَنْصُورُونَ, that they no doubt are going to be the ones that are aided. Nusra is used for when you get aid against an enemy. وَإِنَّ جُنْدَنَا لَهُمُ الْغَالِبُونَ, and our armies, truly they are going to be the ones that dominate. So Allah is talking about the domination of His messengers, the victory of His messengers, that nobody is going to be taking over their missions. فَتَوَلَّ عَنْهُمْ حَتَّى حِينَ, then turn away from them until a given time. Don't worry about it, your mission will come to fruition. وَأَبْصِرْهُمْ فَسَوْفَ يُبْصِرُونَ, and watch them, soon they will see themselves. So take a look at them and soon they'll take a look themselves. Keep that in mind. أَفَبِعَذَابِنَا يَسْتَعْجِلُونَ, are they rushing to our punishment? Are they waiting for our punishment to come quickly? فَإِذَا نَزَلَ بِسَاحَتِهِمْ فَسَاءَ صَبَاحُ الْمُنذَرِينَ, when that punishment descends right in their front porch, saha, what a terrible morning for those who've been warned. وَتَوَلَّ عَنْهُمْ حَتَّى حِينَ, and turn away from them until a given time, second time now. وَأَبْصِرْ سَوْفَ يُبْصِرُونَ, and take a look, soon they will see too. Soon they'll take a look. So this take a look and soon they will take a look occurs twice. The first time it was أَبْصِرْهُمْ سَوْفَ سَوْفَ يُبْصِرُونَ, take a look at them, soon they will take a look themselves. And the second time أَبْصِرْ فَسَوْفَ يُبْصِرُونَ, take a look, not take a look at them, just take a look. Now let me just, before I explain this difference, repeat what I'm trying to compare. On the one hand, Allah says to the believers, look at them and soon they'll see. The other time He says, just look and soon they'll see. Now why not say look at them both times? In the first case, if you were keeping up, Allah was actually talking about His messengers being aided and then His messengers being dominant, meaning dominant over an enemy. And so the scene that's being painted in the Quran is of enemy forces that tried to kill a messenger like Lut alayhi salam, or that tried to, you know, attack messengers in the past like Salih alayhi salam and things like that. They're just annihilated. They're annihilated. And at the end of that, it's almost as though you're being told to see, take a look at them. You could see them as pretty much already dead. I mean, they're not dead yet, but the way they're behaving, you might as well see where they're going to end up. أَبْصِرْهُمْ, soon they'll see for themselves. فَسَوْفَ يُبْصِرُونَ, that's take a look at them. Then they'll look for themselves. But in the next passage, Allah switches this discussion over to Allah's punishment descending and the mourning itself being terrible. So it's not about the enemy so much as it is about the mourning itself. A new age, the idea of a new age rising. And in that new age, Allah says, أَبْصِرْ فَسَوْفَ يُبْصِرُونَ, just take a look, not even take a look at them. Because a new mourning has come, which is terrible for the enemy, but you know what? You don't even have to worry about the enemy anymore. Just take a look at the new beginning that Allah has given, and they'll see that for themselves. Subhanallah. Allah takes the focus away from the enemy by the end of the surah. Right now in the struggle of the Prophet والسلام, particularly our Messenger والسلام, when the struggle is intensified, you know, all you think of is the enemy forces. All you think of is the one that's after you. But by the time Allah is done dealing with the enemy His own way, when the punishment descends right in their front porch, then all you have to worry about is just take a look at this morning. Don't even take a look at them. Don't worry about them. They've been removed from the equation, subhanAllah. And that's why you find at the end of this beautiful surah, Subhana Rabbika Rabbil Izzati Amma Yasifun, how perfect your master, the master of all authority, above all the things they attributed to him, or they attribute to him. Wasalamun ala al-mursaleen, and salutations upon those who were sent. Salams, peace upon those who were sent. So they should be at peace. It's not just a prayer for them, but actually they should relax, not even worry about their enemies. SubhanAllah. This is just a subtle shift from see them to just see. May Allah Azza wa Jalla help us see the beauty of the Quran. Barakallahu li wa lakum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. If you enjoyed this video, please do share it with friends and family. If you want to see more videos from this series, click on the box at the top. If you want to see other videos, click on the box at the bottom. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks.